Hello, my name is Squacko, and I was told that we had some special guests coming over tonight, and that I needed to come up with a little material to entertain them. And you must be special, too, because in order to keep me from flying away, you know, so I was here for you, they glued my feet to this perch. I didn't think that was very nice. Look, I can't get off for nothing. You heard the term captive audience, haven't you? Well, this is a little different this time. This time is a captive entertainer. Okay, with all that aside now, you can probably tell from my big beak, cha-cha-cha-cha-cha, that I've got a great singing voice. And not only can I sing really good, I'm psychotic. Wait, I'm sorry, psychic. Oh, wait, speaking of psychics, I went to a psychic once, and right before she was going to tell me my future, I bit her on the hand. And she said, why did you bite me on the head like that? And I said, well, I wanted to see how good you were, because if you were really good, you would have saw it coming. Okay, where was I headed with this? Oh, yeah, okay. Like I said earlier, I'm psychic, too. And I'm going to read your minds right now and tell you what kind of music you like. I think you like polka music, okay? So I'm going to sing and dance a little polka music for you right now. Here we go. Hey! Polka, polka, polka! A polka, polka, polka! A polka, polka, polka! A polka's what I like to do! Polka, polka, polka! Hey! Hey! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Hold back the applause! That's enough! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Okay. You know, being a robotic bird, you probably would think I would have some bugs in my feathers. I need software. Nope, no bugs here. I'm perfect. I know exactly who I am and where I'm going. Being a robot and all, I never make mistakes. Okay, all this excitement has made me tired now, and I'm going to take a nap, so I'll see you later. Bye.